Arkansas sees an increase of 607 new COVID-19 cases. The total now stands at 80,610. 19 more people have died, bringing the total to 1,223. We did see a decrease of 156 active cases, down to 6,373. 742 more people have recovered. 73,007 have recovered statewide.